Hey, where are you off to?
Cool.
Oh, come on, Darren, get some new jokes.
All right. Where are you going?
Well,
you are going to court? What have you done? Not paid your gas bill?
Drink driving?
Mate.
No, I'm just sorry I let everyone down.
And what were you thinking?
Go easy on him. Obviously, he feels like a plump pot.
To be honest, mate, I'm scared. I mean, I don't think I can do this without my family.
Well, where's Mandy?
She's at home. Can't very well expect her to stand by me through this, can I? Hopefully, I'll see you later, yeah?
Good luck, mate.
Why are you doing that?
Yoga? Well, it's good for my condition, it's good for flexibility, balance. Combating stress.
Are you stressed because you and Darren aren't happy?
No, we're happy. You know, I know it doesn't always seem that way, but we are. We're very happy.
Okay.
How's it going with Imran?
Great. He likes photography too. He sent me 7 texts last night.
And did you text him back?
He didn't ask a question, so I didn't answer. No question marks.
You know, he's probably wondering why you didn't text him back.
What? I got it wrong again. This is awful. Why does this keep happening to me?
No, honestly, it's fine. It's fine, Brooke, it's fine. We'll fix it. I promise. Don't worry.
Dance? I knew you'd be on the mend faster than a New York minute.
She's been doing yoga, so she's more balanced and flexible.
Oh.
And less stressed.
What she said.
Nancy's teaching me about dating.
I have a list.
Why am I not surprised?
Because Nancy loves lists.
Right. Well, don't mind me.
If you don't like someone romantically, then you shouldn't flirt. You know, that's a mixed message.
So when Darren tells a customer they're looking lovely today, is that flirting?
I wouldn't necessarily look at Darren as a role model. He doesn't always do the best thing, but his heart's in the right place.
Good job. Imagine if it was in his stomach or something.
All right, babe.
What?
No, we should start talking. Why don't you ditch Imran and go out with me?
I don't want to talk. Don't mean to offend, but I only like Imran. Is that all right?
That was a great, forceful start.